Let me take this opportunity to say a big hello to the Quetta Gladiators family, Nadim, Moyen, and the whole crew. I'm extremely sorry that I won't be with you this year. As we all know exactly what's going on around the world, it's the COVID-19 is creating havoc in every country. And as I said before, I'm very, very disappointed. As you guys know, you know how passionate I am about the PSL and also the team which I represent, the Quetta Gladiators. The best that I can do from where I'm at this point is to wish you guys the very best of luck. We all know what the Gladiators stands for, and that's the belief. And I know we've got a good enough team in order for us to accomplish this. Let's also take this opportunity to wish the fans the very best of luck. Also, to try and stay as safe as possible, to follow all the protocols that's necessary. It is going to be of vital importance. It helps everyone. To Ramez and the commentary team, you guys just also do the same. Make sure that you guys are wrapped up in that particular safety package. Continue to do your stuff. We'll be looking forward to seeing you, hearing you guys. Let's just hope that it is a successful PSL. Inshallah. God's guidance.
Except for the game. Then you go down, you go on the side, and then you do your throwdowns after that.
Yeah.
Good night, son.
Yo, we played the other night. Bad.
Bad?
Ball, 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 ball